Just doing an inspection. I just checked the entire roof. I couldn't figure out where these animals were getting in. There's no paw prints, no nothing. So then I went one by one, clearing all these roof vents. And I went to this one. This is how sneaky they are. And I just lifted on this one. And like you can see, it's all torn up. So the raccoon is just coming by, opening this up, going in, and it closes like nothing's even ever touched it. So we gotta get the raccoons out and protect the roof so they don't do that again.